Okay.
I'll ruin that video. Who's that mug? I don't want to buy that guy around. So you got one side, you got the river, the Miami River, and the other side, you have the ocean.
The Miami River?
That's the Miami, or the intercoastal, excuse me. The Miami River. For my shellboard, it's the Miami River.
Every view is beautiful.
The only way I'm going to be able to really evaluate them is to spend a weekend. Is that the wraparound balcony?
Yes.
And you can stay at one and rent out the other.
Exactly. But if you put in the hotel program, both have to be put in there. Is that correct?
I'm not 100% sure, but I think so. That guy, Kevin, he's the guy you need to ask all the questions to. Start charging you rent. I think they charge about $600 a night for a 580 something a night for the two.
I would think so.
This one's got a kitchenette, or does it not?
No.
No kitchenette? That's it?
Okay.
This is just
a hotel room.
Yeah, I thought it had a kitchenette.
That view is beautiful out here.
So this is just a room. That's great. Make me dizzy.